Look at that storm system to the northeast of the mainland. We have some warm, moist air clashing with some very cold air coming in from the north, and that's why there's about 1 to 3 feet of snow expected over the next 24 hours. So this is going to be the situation until about Tuesday night. Wednesday, it should clear out. There's some snow also expected on Thursday and Friday, but not like this. So this is going to be pretty much monitored over the next 24 hours just because of those winds and the snow potential that could be falling over cities like Boston, New York, and that East Coast all the way up to Maine. Here at home, no major storm systems to bring any heavy rains to us, just typical windward shower activity. There's a slug of moisture just to the northeast of the island, so that's going to be coming through tonight and tomorrow with our trade winds. So it hasn't been that much of a wet situation, but we do expect tonight, as typically when we see trade wind nights, the rain starts to increase, making for a wet evening and a wet morning. Again, none of it heavy, just the typical windward and mauka shower activity. For the North Shore tomorrow, nothing very large, but still elevated at 6 to 10 footers, 4 to 6 for the West Shore, 2 to 4 East Shore, 1 to 3 for the South Shore, with a small craft advisory for Maui County waters and Big Island leeward waters. So again, we anticipate the rain to kind of kick up tonight for those windward spots, increasing clouds and showers for all windward areas, especially the Big Island. And tomorrow, on your way to work and school, maybe a few morning showers to start the day, but it'll dry up just like it did today towards the afternoon and lunchtime hours. Easterly trades, 10 to 15 miles per hour, gone on Wednesday. Light and variable winds are back, and we could see fog increasing over the islands once again, spreading from the Big Island to the rest of the state on Thursday. And it looks like, boy, we only have one more day of trade winds left, and the rest of the week looks to see light and variable winds with a few added showers Friday, Saturday, Sunday. That's from a weak storm system headed to the islands then.